most of his work in the mid to late 1800s, and before he passed away in, I believe, 1909. And the following piece is an original, something that just generated, just practicing.